Muse frontman Matt Bellamy and Elle Evans are married. Wedding bells are ringing for Matt Bellamy and Elle Evans. The Muse rocker, 41, tied the knot with the 29-year-old model on Saturday, just over a year and a half after they got engaged in December 2017. Was going to surprise everyone on Christmas, but just can't wait any longer. "We are so happy to announce to the world that we are engaged," the model wrote on Instagram at the time, alongside a series of photos, including a snap of the pair cut diamond, taken in Fiji. Evans continued, "Just a few days after my birthday, on the most romantic holiday of our lives, the man of my dreams asked me to marry him." After tears of joy, gasps of shock, and a split second of disbelief, "Of course, I said yes. I can't imagine our lives apart," she concluded the post. "What I can imagine is a bright future full of love and light, family and friends. Moments that turn into cherished memories. And a lifetime of pure bliss." Matt Bellamy's supermassive black hole of long engagements is over. Dude finally pulled the trigger and married his girlfriend, Elle Evans, at the ripe age of 41. The Muse frontman and his 29-year-old model fiancée tied the knot Saturday in Malibu at what looked like a gorgeous ceremony surrounded by friends and fam. Elle went with a traditional white gown, and Matt opted for a tan tux, matching the scene perfectly. The newlyweds posted similar photos of them walking down the aisle together, with the exact same caption, "Mr. and Mrs. Bellamy." They later danced to Beach House's Somewhere Tonight and cut up a four-tiered wedding cake that looked pretty incredible. Even in the moment when they appeared to be reciting their vows was captured by cameras, and you can tell the nuptials were something to behold. Long story short, they did it right. It's a big step for Matt. Popping the question to Elle marked his third proposal, engagement, but now that they have both said, "I do," it'll be his first marriage. Elle's too, for that matter. Matt was previously engaged to Kate Hudson for about 3 years before they ended their relationship in 2014. Before that, he was engaged to Italian psychologist Gaia Poloni for a couple years, before breaking things off with her in 2009.